What is up, guys? So I am back on another Let's Play video, and today I'm playing some more Black Ops 3, like always. And yes, today I'm talking again. I'm sorry I wasn't talking in any of my other videos, but I was kind of, just trying to level up a little. You see now I'm level 33. This is not my normal one. I don't use this one very much. But I've unlocked all of these, like, unlocked, not all of, like, everything, but I've unlocked the first thing of every one of them. Except these two right here. I'm unlocked both. I've unlocked both from that one and that one. So all of them I've unlocked too. But I'm ready for this one. Because this is a pretty good guy. But you know what? We're just gonna use this girl. We're gonna use her again. And also I've unlocked the Man of War. I've unlocked that one. And also they've updated the game a little. If you hadn't already noticed. They've added a whole bunch of I guess you could say they added some more stuff. They added coins you can buy and all, and the coins that you get, you can actually buy some different. So you can buy some liquid diviniums, you can buy, yeah. Might not be pretty good right now, because I haven't been pretty good today on here. But, if I'm not all that great, you should, you know, because I've not been very good on it today. So, yeah. And yesterday I was perfect on this game, man. I kept getting kill after kill. It's just, I guess you could say, some days I'm good, some days I'm not. I guess it's normal. Hey, gummit. There we go. Oh, yay, I unlocked a new camo. I've only like 2 or 3 camos on this. Each time I play this, I'm like 2 or 3. Yeah, I'm trying to look for some music. I ain't listened to music in a while. You can't hear it in the background. I don't think it records like music in the background, like on the game, because I'm actually playing it on my PlayStation. So crap. Yeah, you know, I don't know what I was doing there. If you don't hear it in the background, my mom's laughing in the background. If you didn't hear that, I don't know why, but she's laughing about something. Oh yeah, baby, got one before I died. Oh, that's not me. I'm trying to play this like character. It's not even me. Ah! Dang it! I didn't destroy it. Oh, baby, that was the last kill, though. Can't believe that was last kill. Come with me now. Yeah, guys, I haven't been live streaming in a while, but hey, if you wanna watch my live stream, I'll be doing live stream tomorrow night. Well, actually, I'll be doing it. Yeah, if you don't see it come out tonight, you'll see it come out tomorrow. And I'll actually be live streaming on Thursday if you don't see it come out tomorrow. So,
whew, I'm tired, guys.
Well, come with me now. I'm gonna take you out.
Camo.
Oh God, I'm tired. I need the primary thing to come up again. So I can get three. So yeah, guys, if you haven't checked out, I got a comment from a friend. Well, I don't know if he's my friend, but I got a comment from Seahorse Punter. If you don't know who that is, go check that out. It'll be on my one of my videos with the comments, but go check that out. He's pretty good. He's a pretty cool guy. He's not too bad of a guy. Like, he's pretty good. But go check him out. His name is Seahorse Puncher. And if you want to be his friend on PlayStation, his gamer tag is not sure. I think his gamer tag is Punch Army, I think. But if you want to be friends with him, go be friends with him. I'm not his friend yet because he hasn't accepted me yet. But if you want to go send him a friend request, go send him one, because he's trying to recruit people be in his army. And I'm trying to get recruited into his Punch Army. But go subscribe to him also. Take him. Okay, you little suckers, I'm coming to get you. Dang it! Hello, barrel. So, you guys, if you haven't heard yet, the new map pack is coming out sometime. If you don't have the season pass, go get the season pass. You get to play it 30 days early. But yeah, go get that season pass, and also friend request me on mine. It's either friend request me as BlackDebbie76 or good2go_49. But that's my two accounts there. If you want to go subscribe. Oh my God, I know this gun. Oh my God, that gun though. It's the best gun in another water. Dude, I can't believe I got these guns on there though. Man, I'm not sure what gun it's called, but if you know what gun it's called, go leave it in the description. But bro, that was one of my best guns I played at Water War on Zombies though. If you know what that is, just go tell me what that gun is. I'll appreciate it really much. Lord, I am sucking right now. And also, guys, don't forget to go check out Star Wars. It'll be coming out soon. Oh my God, it's anime, and I didn't think he noticed me. He didn't even notice I was up here. Oh wow. He didn't even notice that I was an enemy. Oh, going around, going around. Yeah, I couldn't have cared. But yeah. By the way, I was gonna record a match tonight, me playing zombies on Black Ops 1, but I was kind of busy trying to play with my friends because I haven't played with them on PS3 in a while. And because, you know, I got the PS4 now and I'm playing Black Ops 3 on it, so I'm kind of occupied to play that now, but yeah, I got the round, Lord, son, I'm tired. But got the round 30-30, no downs, got 344 kills, and I'm actually surprised because I didn't think I was that good at zombies, but if you play Black Ops 3 Zombies and for a while, and then you go back and play like Black Ops, Black Ops 2, Black Ops, bro, you'll say, oh my god, it's the easiest game ever. Cause it is, it's totally easy, like once you play that. Super easy. Lose this game, but hey, I don't care. We know, guys, I don't know when the video is gonna end, but I'm just gonna go and say the ending. So don't forget to subscribe for more content. My Twitter link will be in the description below, and don't forget just to like the video and comment, and don't forget to keep it cool. I'm just going to say that because I don't know when it's going to end. It doesn't tell me when it's about to end, so I don't know. So if you watch some of my videos, I haven't been talking, but if I do talk, just know somewhere in the middle of the video or either almost at the end, you're hearing me saying something, okay? Because I don't want you like to exit out the video knowing that I'm not done with it. But yeah. Man, that's some good epic music right here, though. What's new on Netflix, though? If they had a new Family Guys, man, that'd be awesome. Because I love Family Guy, though. You don't know how much I love Family Guy. Because I have 12 seasons. And you know, that's kind of bad how they ain't got it on Netflix. Like, it's like they quit putting them on. It's like, are you kidding me? What's that going? They ain't putting nothing new on there. But by the way, guys, I actually got nightmares. If you haven't seen it already, I got nightmares. But hey, if the video hasn't ended yet, I'm gonna go ahead and show you what they have on here. So this is what the features are now. You can buy the season pass. Like I said, I'm gonna get it. I don't know when, but you can buy 1,100 coins for $9.99. But this is all dollars. So it ain't pounds. In pounds, it's probably like, I don't know, it's a lot cheaper over there. But for $1.99, you can get 200. For $9.99, you get 1,100 for 19.